right, thank you so much, Maggie. A UVA kinesiology professor is encouraging students and community members to volunteer with the Special Olympics in Virginia. NBC 29's Emily Horn talks with Martin Block and shares what you can do to get involved.
UVA professor Martin Block has volunteered with the disabled in the Special Olympics programs since 1979.
I just really, really enjoy it. Ever since I was coaching way back when, in the late 70s and early 80s.
Over the years, this love for volunteering with the disabled community has influenced his career and others.
You know, I love introducing UVA students to working with children with disabilities, children and adults. And so that's another thing that I've been able to do.
Block encourages students at UVA and in surrounding communities to give back, similar to how he did.
I would just love to see many, many, many more children getting involved with Special Olympics. And then on the other side, I'd love to see more UVA students coming and volunteering for the program.
Block says the Special Olympics is a great way to encourage positive attitudes.
And we get breakthroughs every day, you know, so whenever there's a breakthrough, those are my kind of special moments.
If you are interested in volunteering with the Special Olympics, access the link on our website. At the University of Virginia, Emily Horn, NBC 29 News.